Hello everyone.
Welcome to Foodas Medicine Channel. Cluster beans poriyal. It has rich source of fiber and it is good for health. Pregnant ladies can eat this and it is good for them. It will take minimum 15 minutes of preparation. Let's see it. Take a pan and add 1 spoon of oil. Once it gets heated, add 1 spoon of mustard seeds. Mustard seeds are good for joints. Add 1 spoon of urad dal. Add 1 spoon of chana dal. Add 5 curry leaves. 3 pinch of hing. Roast it until chana dal and urad dal turns light brown. Add 25 cluster beans, cut into small pieces, wash it and add it here. This vegetable is useful for weight loss and it gives more immunity power. Add 1/4 spoon of turmeric. Turmeric gives good color to the vegetable. It fights germs in the vegetable. Mix it very well. Add 1/2 spoon of salt. Add 1.5 spoons of sambar powder. Mix all ingredients thoroughly. This is traditional way of cooking cluster beans in South India. To cook properly, add 1/4 cup of water. Mix everything all together. Sometimes the cluster beans are very thick, that's why I have added water. Otherwise it will take time for us to cook. Keep the flame in low and close it with lid. After 5 minutes of cooking, take out the lid and mix it very well. Maintaining the flame in low, again close the lid. After same 5 minutes of cooking, take out the lid. Now you can check the vegetable. It is cooked nicely. Fantastic and healthy cluster beans poriyal is ready. Transferring to the serving bowl. It is really, really good for health. Please have this vegetable once in a week. This poriyal is an excellent side dish for any type of rice. Especially mor kolambu rice. Try this with mor kolambu and leave a comment. Thank you.